In this video, I will guide authors, reviewers, and editors on how to set unavailable dates in Editorial Manager to indicate temporary unavailability. Editors should ensure regular communication with fellow editors and editorial staff regarding any upcoming absences. The function of Editorial Manager serves as a reminder for individuals who may assign work to you. To set unavailable dates, navigate to the Unavailable Dates option by selecting Update My Information in the main navigation bar. Scroll down to the Additional Information section at the bottom of the page. Look for the button that allows you to access or create new unavailable dates. Authors can access this page by clicking the Unavailable Dates link on the left side of their main menu. In the pop-up window, select the Add New Unavailable Date link. Proceed to input the start and end dates. Additionally, you can provide a reason for the unavailability, such as away at conference, and list up to three substitutes that the publication may contact for assigned work. Once done, click Submit. For any updates to previously entered information, utilize the Edit or Remove links. During your unavailable period, editors and journal staff managing reviews, assigning submissions, or inviting authors will have the unavailable information highlighted. They can click to view any additional details provided. Each journal is set to highlight potential authors, reviewers, and editors as unavailable from a specified number of days before the start date until the end date. It's important to note that being marked as unavailable does not prevent you from receiving invitations or assignments. However, editors can consider this information when determining the appropriate person for an assignment. This outlines the process of setting unavailable dates in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.